A reading from the book of Deuteronomy. Moses said to the people, "Remember how for 40 years now the Most High God has directed all your journeying in the desert, so as to test you by affliction and find out whether or not it was your intention to keep the commandments. God therefore let you be afflicted with hunger, and then fed you with manna, a food unknown to you and your ancestors, in order to show you that not by bread alone does one live, but by every word that comes forth from the mouth of God. Do not forget the Most High, your God, who brought you out of the land of Egypt, that place of slavery, who guided you through the vast and terrible desert with its seraph, serpents, and scorpions, its parched and waterless ground, who brought forth water for you from the flinty rock and fed you in the desert with manna, a food unknown to your ancestors." The Word of God.
Hoy vamos a escuchar la lectura de la primera carta de Pablo a los Corintios. Hermanas y hermanos, la copa de bendición que bendecimos no es una participación en la sangre de Cristo. El pan que partimos no es una participación en el cuerpo de Cristo, porque la vara de pan es una. Nosotros, aunque muchos, somos un solo cuerpo, porque todos participamos de un pan. Palabra del Señor. Amén.